when you turn the train like you're trying to, put your leg on and push her into your contact.
God.
That's how she's going to want to go to the jump, okay?
Okay.
You want to come across the diagonal? You're going to want to ride her kind of like landing. Think about your outside aim, push your over with your inside, and hold your outside. Yeah, good. Keep the canter, don't let it get long. Back across the diagonal. Yeah. But don't let it get fast. Keep it the same. Keep your leg closed. Outside leg. There you go.